Hello friends, and welcome back to my channel. And in this video we are going to discuss how to create a drop down. Okay, so drop down means if you click on the first letter, then it should be dropping down. Okay, so that there will be so many options. Okay, for that we are first going to do, let's create a label for is equals to, let's choose food. Okay, now let's create choose a food, and now let's give bar label. So now we are going to use a tag called select in order to select the food. So name is equals to food and ID is equals to food. Now let's create bar select. Okay, so inside which you are going to give the options. Okay, so now let's give option value is equals to pizza. Okay, so now what you can do, bar option you can give here like pizza. This is your first food. Okay, now let's move on to the next one. Option value is equals to ice cream. Let's create here ice cream bar option. Okay, the next option value can be donuts. Okay, so now let's create one called donuts. So now if you click on this, you can see that you will get all the options like a pizza, ice cream and donuts. Okay, so this is how you create a drop down box for your form or any other thing. Okay, so this is how you create it. Okay, so now if you want to submit a form with this, then what you can do, you can just give form action is equals to new.html. So this is how it should be happening. Let's create a new HTML which is called new.html, and I'll just give here hello just to see whether it works or not. Okay, now you can just give here after the select what you have to give. You can just give like dot form, and you need a submit button, right? So now let's take an input tag which is set to be submit, and the value is also equal to submit. Okay, so now if you want it onto be the next line, you can directly give this. So now I'll choose ice cream and let's submit it. And so for now it's just showing an error because we have passed a value called ice cream into this file. Okay, so here you, without the JavaScript you cannot do that. For that you need to know more about JavaScript. After my series of web development, I'll be definitely teaching you guys how to use JavaScript with the web development. Okay, so I hope you guys like the video. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell button. So see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.